What's going on, guys? We are back with some more of The Walking Dead.
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't mention it. How are we doing?
You don't mind? I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worst.
You got it.
Oh yeah, that's right. We still do have one more person to talk to.
Hey there. Can I do anything for you, Carly?
I'm fine, thanks.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring them back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
Whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Big man, who's just been looking for keys?
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better him than us, man.
Oh, shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
He could be a drugstore employee.
So you're saying he might have the pharmacy keys?
I'm saying he might have the pharmacy keys.
I don't know. Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doug. Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find. Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Too bad we don't have a way to come out here and watch the news.
Would be nice to know what's going on elsewhere.
Atlanta's in rough shape, that's all I know. Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
How'd you end up here?
I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff and it just made sense.
So you're local? You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months, and I spend a lot of time...
On the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
I grew up here. Been trying to get home since the day I came back.
Oh, so you probably knew the owners then?
Yeah, I did. Good people.
Thank you.
so far. And the drugstore's safe enough, I think. Whoever owned it took good care of it. It's well stocked and it locks up well.
What's everyone like in there?
Oh, well, Carly's pretty nice, you know.
Yeah.
Lily doesn't take any crap. She's been running the show, keeping people on watch, things like that. And her dad...
Yeah, that guy.
He's kind of a dick. Pardon my French.
Anyway, time to go back.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that.
Find anything?
It's a firm of the family who owns this place. Might help us track down the keys to the office.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place? For your sake, I hope the answer is no. You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
Thanks.
Don't worry about it.
We ought to clear this door for when we find the keys. Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
Sure. Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers. How are you
not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay, here we go.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
Let's not talk about that. Do you play sports?
I play soccer, but I don't really like it.
I'm not crazy about it either. All right, look further.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
Because they're dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You didn't know.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
Look, my family's gone and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
I got into a fight once.
And what happened?
And it ended really badly. After that, I wasn't allowed to talk to my family.
That's so sad.
Let's move this thing. Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage. Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it. Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please. Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? My walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay? It's the remote to my dad's TV. That's what I figured. Back into the drugstore with me.
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
It's complicated. Sometimes things happen. You do things and you can't explain them. Let's head back to the others.
If things ever get back to normal, she'll understand.
Hey there, this is Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie, or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think? I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a job.
Let's go slaves. Not slaves. Save Glenn.
You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go. Did you see that?
Sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Guys! Oh man, I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn!
Right then wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way! We gotta go, now!
Listen, I was out here looking for gas, and then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
Can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Nope, we got some zombies to deal with, so that should be fun.
Okay, this is the plan. We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
Oh, grab that.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind. Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick! You should hold on to that. Could come in handy. That was awesome!
Wait, so they all have cardiacs?
I wonder if there's anything in the pickup.
See the spark plug. Porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
Oh,
scrambled brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Yeah, I think this would be the...
I'll wait for him to get closer.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Now we're at the measuring dicks.
The warps.
That should help.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
One down.
Rad.
Two down.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No, no.
He's in trouble.
Miss, we're coming in.
Stop, just stop. I'm coming out.
You're hurt.
Oh God.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away! I'm bit! But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
When?
I don't want
not
that.
Not now!
It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
That's not Christian either.
Borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me? I can just, you know, end this and then there's no problem.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic. Give it to me, please!
This is crazy!
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet, and I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
She's attacking
back him! Back up! Please!
Take it easy. I just want to help.
You can't.
Miss.
Save us the bullet!
Relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No! No!
Oh, shit.
Let's get out of here. Here they come! Get in!
Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed it. Bye.
Everyone alright?